cross ice to Hainsey in from the line, and it bounced away from him. Bogosian for Ladd. Ladd the wrist shot, save off of Little, rebound, save off of Little. Antropov wins it, Wellwood for Jokinen for Bufflin. Back for Wellwood. Bufflin to the front of the net, Antropov scores! Jokinen looks back at the referee after having his stick smashed. Here comes Kane, Bogosian with him. Kane shoots and Lundqvist to save the rebound. And Bogosian didn't spot it in time. On the loose puck is Wellwood. Wellwood spins to the forehand. And Jokinen was all tied up. Hainsey scoop off the pad of Lundqvist. Looked like it was going to catch the top part of the net.
Make those shots low, so at least he has to kick them out and you get a second chance on the rebound.
Turned over off a skate. Gavrik in on goal and stopped by Pavlik. Penalty shot for Marian Gavrik. Gavrik in on Pavlik. Loses it. Goes to the backhand. Stopped by Pavlik. Centering pass to the line for Callahan. Callahan the shot and a good save by Andre Pavlik. Early pressure. Gavrik stopped by Pavlik. Backhand shot McDonough. That went wide. Step on. Wrist shot. Score! Deflected in front of the net by Callahan. And the Rangers have tied the game. Goshen has a little bit of room. Wrist shot and a save made by Lundqvist.
I think that hit the handle of his stick.
Callahan to center, no further, and right back in for Bogosian. He'll fire it again. Ladd the rebound. Lundqvist a couple of saves. To the front of the net, deflected by Bogosian. High. For JT Miller. Miller with right after him, and Bufflin steals. Bufflin with Jokinen. Bufflin in, fires, rebound. Oh, Lundqvist just got enough of it. And Hagelin was tied up on a good play down low by Bogosian. More pressure now by the Rangers. Hagelin, watched by Bogosian. Centers, Richard Pavlik, big save off of Brad Richards. Close quarters in the corner, Kane for Klitsam, for Bufflin. Wrist shot from the line, score! Antti Viestinen in front of the net, may have gone off him. Bufflin shot from the line, and the Jets have the lead.
I don't know if it was off the stick or off the pad, but judging from that reaction, I would say number 20 touched it. Doesn't matter for the, no doubt. It hit him in the arm, and it did drop down and get right past Henrik Lundqvist.
Bogosian pinched in, but it's cleared off the stick of Stepan. Right back, a chance now for Little. Ladd headed to the net. Ladd, quick shot off the crossbar. That quick release from Andrew Ladd off the pipe. Wheeler. For Ladd. Ladd takes a look over the left shoulder. Sends it back for Wheeler. Wheeler in front for Little. Lundqvist, a big save. Drill from the left side. Scramble. Oh, was Lundqvist. Did he get over to stop that? Bogosian sends it back around the boards. Anton Stralman sends it right back to Bogosian. And now Bogosian will just flip this high in the air. It gets away from Stralman. Here comes Kane. And a Lundqvist save made by Lundqvist. Taken by Jokinen and his Nash falls. Now to Wheeler. Wheeler at the open net for Andrew Ladd. 3-1